Hello children, welcome to Mahila Samaja online classes. This is your UKG class, class maths class, okay, springboard, numbers and maths. This is your textbook, okay, this is your workbook, okay. In this, we are going to see first pattern. First lesson, pattern. Pattern 1. Complete the pattern. Here, they have given some examples. They have given some figures. You have to draw according to their pattern. Okay, children? And what is here? They have given here 4 pattern. Here, you have to write. They have given dashes. And you have to write according to what? After this, what first? Here, from downwards to upward. Upward to downward. Like this, you have to, this one you have to draw here. Okay. First you have to draw down to upward and downward. Again, what is here? Yes. Now, from up top to bottom and again bottom. Like this, you have to draw. Again, what this one pattern is here? Down to top, top to bottom. Again, top to bottom and bottom to top. Like this, you have to draw. And second one, what you have given? See here. They have given like this. Curve. Downwards curve. Okay. In this, you have to write top to bottom. Curve. Again, top. Here, downwards to top. Again, downwards you have to draw. Here, top to bottom, bottom to again top. So next, you have to draw downwards to top, top to bottom. Like this, you have to draw the patterns. Okay, children, here what they have given? Downwards, arrow mark. They have given arrow. You have to draw slant line like this. Okay, again, top to bottom. You have to draw top to bottom. Again, you have to write slant line and draw a make a arrow. Then top to bottom. Bottom you have to draw a arrow. Okay. Next, what is this? What shape is this? Yes, triangle. First you have to draw triangle. Again what? Yes. This is also ultra triangle, okay? This is again triangle. You make it reverse, okay? Like this, you have to draw. And here, what symbol they have given? They have given here square. Square shape box. You have to draw. Next, what they have given? What pattern is this? Yes, this is a circle. You have to draw a circle. And then, what pattern is this? This is a triangle. You have to draw triangle. And again, what pattern it is? It is a rectangle. Yes, like this you have to draw, children. Here they have given one by one and you have to color it. Okay, first they have given square. What is this? Square you have to color in red color. You have take a crayon and you have to color in red color. Like this, you have to color, children. Okay. You have to color in red color. Color in red color. Again, in this also, you have to color. Look here. Like this, you have to color neatly. Okay. Neatly, you have to color in red color. And the next one, what they have given? They have given circle. Circle in what color they have given? Yes, they have given in green color. You have to color the circle in green color. You have to color it. Okay. You have to color it in green color. This is also you have to color in green color. Okay, children. You should only do, children. Here. What they have given? This is a diamond shape. They have given diamond shape. You have to color this. And this also diamond. you have to color. This also you have to color in diamond shape. And then next you have to color yellow color. In yellow color you have to color the this shape half circle. This is half circle. Then what is this? This is a triangle. What is this? This is a triangle. This one you have to color like this, children. Green color. This also green color. Okay. This one you have to color neatly. Okay. Now they have given. What is this? What shape is this? Rectangle. Here you have to color in pink color. You have to color it in pink color. Okay, children. This one you have to do in your maths book. Okay. Maths textbook you have to do. Okay. This is your homework. Okay. Okay, children. Thank you. Bye.